Crazy, you know. I expected that, you know, especially just seeing it sold out, just seeing all those people, you know, it was crazy. They played a big part of it today, and we all got a win.
What made the difference?
The crowd noise. From us standpoint, I think we just executed out there. We had fun with each other, had a good time with all of each other.
How did you guys kind of rebound that game
up to this point? Fully down the level, just being ready to go. We know last year we beat ourselves, so we just had to find back. We never got it.
Did you kind of take it
like a lesson? Definitely. Yeah, it definitely was a learning. I learned from it. But just by, we didn't execute last week, I feel like just fully down on those little things. I definitely, we got ourselves, we learned from it.
Ed talked about how you gave a speech last week after the Florida game. What was your message to the team then, and what was the focus all week coming into this game?
I really wanted to tell everybody, you know, don't put your head down. You know, we still have a lot of ball to play. You know, we just have to come back and work and just focus in. That's what we did. That loss was a learning curve for us. I think we did a good job bouncing back.
Last week, somebody asked you a question about the offensive line, and you very quickly said, "I'm not going to throw my offensive line in the bus. I'm going to play well." This week, Clyde goes for 100. You had a nice game on the ground. Joe was a little more protective. What did you see from your offensive line? Just the ability to get those guys same five back on the field for 2 weeks in a row.
They all did good every week.
Hey, Nick.
I'm blessed to have those guys blocking for me. Blessed to have Clyde and my duo. You know, we're just going to keep balling, keep having fun with each other. It's like a big brotherhood. We all play for each other, play for the state and for each other.
How does this feel?
I feel it's a wonderful feeling. You know, we just have to embrace it. You know, it's a good feeling, you know, but we're going to enjoy this today and then have to get back to work to Mississippi State.
What was the crowd like? What was it like to be on the field after?
It was crazy, you know. That's why I expected it. I called out everybody and they delivered. The fan base, they did a tremendous job for us. They got the win.
You barely played your first 3 years. I mean, how do you feel when you go out and you contribute big in a game like this when you beat the number 2 team in the country by 20 points?
It's everything I dreamed for. I just know I had education early on in my career. I learned from everything. Learned from Darrell, Guys, Fournette. This is like a big brotherhood around here. I'm glad I was in that position.
Nick, the aggressive mentality today, 4-for-4, 4 downs for you guys today, just to go for it. You speak to that? I mean, you didn't play conservative, right?
No, we didn't play aggressive today. That's what I wanted, you know, especially for this program.